All right, here's how I make a hollow-rimmed incense holder. So I start by centering my clay, then I drag it out with my fist, indent the rim to make it like a double rim, close it off, smooth it out with my chamois, hit it with the torch, and now I just trim up the bottom, poke a hole for my incense, hit it with the torch again, and there you go, there's my incense holder.